Not only was he my wife's grandfather, but he began running at age 57, and he ran 32 years. And he was a big part of the running community in Tug Valley, and you know, a lot of the people in the Tug Valley Roadrunners Club now say that he was sort of like a mentor to them.